Well, I know I'm gonna change that tune when I'm back on top of June. I said that's life, and as funny as it may seem, some people get their kicks stomping on your dreams, but I don't. I'm gonna roll myself up in a big bowl and die. My
Scott, the thing about you is you do have the pop star look, and I know the girls are going to like you, but I always feel as if just one little thing missing. There's something missing that's not quite there. But I hope you're safe, because you're a nice guy, and I hope people vote for you.
Scott, I love the performance. That was the best that you've done all week. I just think that lyrically that song is a little bit old for you. I don't know if I was the only one thinking that. Kind of takes some chops and a bit of age to sing that, because you're going to be compared to Frank, but you did your best.
It's never an easy slot up for Scott, and I think for me that was the best performance you've done over the whole series. And I couldn't tell that you were struggling with your confidence. I thought you did a really good job. Well done.
Well, if it's Big Band Week and the songs are 50 years old, the lyrics are going to be old.
I mean, when I had Leon in last year, you picked songs that are for a younger guy to sing, that's all.
Yeah, I mean, Westlife have recorded this song. Their version's better, Scott.
Well, look, Louis, it's silly to compare Westlife. You know, these guys have been going for years, and in fact, I did choose every one of their hits. So, the point is that it's tough going up first. I think it was a stronger performance than last week. You did look nervous, but you showed personality. Most importantly, you showed a bit of grit there, Scott. Well done.